بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم اللهم صل على محمد وآل محمد.
He saw some orphans on the street, Kufa. He would take some honey and he would feed it to them, while he himself would not eat honey. Not because it's haram, but he says, I don't want that. Another man saw him. He said, Ya Amir al-Mu'mineen, I wish I was an orphan so that you would feed me with this honey as well from your hand. A lady one day comes and knocks on his door. And she says, Ya Amir al-Mu'mineen, help me. He says, it is in the afternoon, it's very hot. She says, but my husband has kicked me outside the house and he's threatened me to beat me. He says, come with me then. He says, we have to take the justice for the oppressed from the oppressor. He goes with her. He knocks on the door. The husband comes out. He tells him, Ya Abdullah, this lady, this wife of yours, take her back. Don't threaten her like this again. Don't do this. The man did not recognize Ali ibn Abi Talib alayhi salam. He told him, and what's it with you? What's your business? Now, since you have come here, I am more angry. I will burn her. I'm going to burn her. Imam Ali alayhi salam withdrew his sword. And he told him, I am ordering you to do amr bil ma'roof, nahi an al munkar, and you're rejecting. And you want to do the munkar? So when people heard all this noise and everything, people started coming out of their houses, you know, to see what's going on. So some people approached Imam Ali alayhi salam and said, Ya Amir al-Mu'mineen, what is the matter? When this man heard Amir al-Mu'mineen, he came, he fell down to the feet of Imam Ali alayhi salam, kissing his feet. He says, Ya Amir al-Mu'mineen, please forgive me. Don't harm me. I will become like, you know, a carpet, a rug, that she will step on me. No problem. Khalas, subhanallah. You know, some people are like this. They need to see the sword of Imam Ali to become, you know, to learn their lessons. He said, okay, don't go back to it again. Go back to your house and take your wife and make sure you both treat each other fairly with kindness. So this is Amir al-Mu'mineen, salamallahu alayhi. He would look after the young and the old, the poor and the rich, the weak and the strong.